Hi and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley with the 1.6 update, and we got the egg festival. I'm wondering if there's anything new there, because we've seen so many new things. There could be something new there, but we are reaching what I waited for so long. We're getting strawberries. Now imagine my disappointment if there's suddenly no strawberries there, you know, like,
I don't even know what I would do.
But yeah, we got a hoe, we gotta plant and like water it, we gotta go there, we gotta win the egg festival. Let's do it, let's see what's up today. We got so much money right now, it's insane. I mean, it's not insane, but it's really good. Weather forecast, rainy day tomorrow, that's great. The spirits are neutral, which doesn't really matter, because that's not what's up today. Okay, so we still have other stuff to do as well, though. We gotta do this. We gotta say hi to these guys, get their eggs, and... Oh. Wait, what do you upgrade when you... Do you upgrade farming by saying hi to them? I didn't really think about that. Because you usually don't get like a notif from when you upgrade things until now, which is great. All right, so it's time to figure out how many strawberries can we... I think I need to plant them all the way to the corner. So that's 8. How much energy will we spend on this, you know? No, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Oh, we can only get 2 here. I mean, like, 5, I suppose, but... Yeah, and now we start like planting close to things. But fine, we'll plant it like this though. Wait, where? Yeah. It would have to be like this. I need to count this though. I guess we'll just go around everything. It's gonna look awful, but it's spring. Alright, so like 8, 16, 24, 32, plus, like 15. Let's just get 50. 50 strawberries seem good enough. Alright, let's water it. We might have to make some extra spots, depending on how many. So 8. Gonna be soon. I'll have to go. But I wanna water it before I go, because if not, it'll be like really late. And we can go between like 9 and whatever. 9 and 3/4. 9 and 2 PM. Yeah. So we have until 2. Oh god, I didn't really think about that, but we need to water everything. It's not just the new strawberries that we have to water. We literally have to water all the crops that we have currently as well. So... Yeah, energy-wise, we really need sprinklers right now. If not, we'll just spend all day, every day, watering. I think I'm gonna say screw those today. Yeah. So 50 strawberries might be too much. Let's do 40 instead. 40, yeah. It's good enough. We're making money other ways as well. So 32, so about there. Okay, so we won't water the rest. We did waste some energy by hoeing that, but it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna fill this up. And then we gotta win the egg festival, which is fun. I always enjoy that competition. That was not filling it up, that is. Okay. 40 strawberries, 45. Alright, put you away. We can get another one going here. 10. And we have no more eggies, so. Another gold one, nice. Alright, put you away, sell these, and go. Gotta remember to talk to everybody at the festival, too. We do want to gain relationships and stuff, so. Hello, squirrel. Here we are! Okay, first I do want to get these, because I do need to remember, so. 45. Can't believe we have like 5,000 extra. Nothing else I do want to get, though. Don't want to spend money on that. Hey, Shane! Our hens have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Balls full of sweet yellow corn. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, Mario, we get finally get to... Suddenly I remember what her name is. I didn't remember last episode for some reason, and now I suddenly remember. It's very interesting. I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community. Yeah. The children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks. Yeah, and now they're just going in circles. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. Me too. I'm gonna beat your ass. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. Or if I take them all. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. I agree. This fruit punch is unusually good. So, like, when it comes to romance, we are looking at Alex or Sam or Haley for me. Because those are the ones I haven't seen that much romance from other people's playthroughs, and I haven't experienced the relationship you can have with them. I still don't know which one, though, that I prefer. And it's early days, so, you know, tell me in the comments if you have, like, a preference. I've been up since dawn coloring eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season. Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. Welcome to the egg festival. Compliments of my wonderful brood of hens. Thank you. What's everyone so happy about? Hmm. Eggs, why eggs? Eggs are awesome. This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects us with both the past and the future. It's comforting. Indeed. This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. Right! The flower dance, which is a festival that isn't really that interesting to me. Wonder if there's anything new there, because that's a festival that could use a little bit of an upgrade. I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. I'm sure you do. Lots of protein, right? Sniff. Ugh. My doe's allergies. Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt. True. We used to do a rotten egg toss. That sounds fun. Your Louis put an end to that pretty quick. Robin. Demetrius, Linus. Okay, we got tons more to talk to. Is anyone, like, around here? I don't remember. This is part of my route for the egg festival. Like, you end up over here somewhere. Like, go down and left. Oh, hey, dude. You're also here. Even with my bad leg, I never miss a down festival. Sometimes I'll hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, until summer rolls around. Then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell. Heh. Alright. I don't know what's funny about that, but cool, cool. Abby's always loved the egg hunt, ever since she was a tiny girl. Spring is a busy time of year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with friends. I put something nice into the punch. Girl, there's children around, okay? Don't do that. No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. Linus, you're freaking awesome. We love you. Alright, have I talked to everybody now? Demetrius, where is Demetrius? Clint, Gus, Harvey, oh my god, where is everybody? Well, Clint is here, so. Is there any more food? Looks like it, unless you ate it all. I hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled egg, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. Chocolate eggs would be my preference. Demetrius is here. Egg, what a strange thing to eat. Is it strange? Maybe it is strange. Harvey, you're walking around. Talk to me. Eggs definitely have a place in the well-balanced diet. Yeah. I was wondering, Harvey, can you... You can marry Harvey. Yeah. I have seen some of his scenes, but not marriage-wise. Maybe Harvey would be a good candidate, actually. Maybe. Louis, Pierre. I don't think you can talk to Pierre here. Okay, so he's just doing the egg festival then? I guess I'm gonna do a loop just to... What if he changed the positions of the eggs? Wouldn't that be mean? So you can't win because you don't know where they'll be? I'd be mad. No, I wouldn't. Change things up, it's fun. Okay, so everything else is closed here. Alright, it's time to do the eggy hunt. Alright, Luz, I'm ready. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt yet? Yes. Yes, I do. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. I want to jump too. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you're going... Kids have more energy than they need, honestly. They always do. If you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. They're very good at crashing afterwards, though, because they can't... Yeah, they can't pace themselves. Okay, blow the whistle. I'm ready. Now, is everyone ready? Yeah? I am. Let the egg hunt begin. Okay. I usually go down here, and I get this, I think. And then I go down here, and I guess we got this one. I don't know if it's worth it to go. And then we get this one. And then we go to the right. Don't remember how many eggs you need. And then we go down, I guess. And I get that one. And I get stuck on things, and I get that one, and then get this one, I get this one. I don't go over there, I think I go up here. Don't I? Fuck. Yeah, there's an egg over here. And then we go up here. And then, I think I usually go around the house, actually. Fuck. I think I messed up. Maybe. No. We're fine. Just get that last egg. No, I don't have time. I don't have time. Ah, so close. Because I stopped. I think you need 9 or 10 to win? I don't know. Wow, look at all these eggs. I think I've gotten 12 though. I think that's my max or something. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of the Gem Sea. Chuckle. I'm sure it's adult littering and not actually the kids. Kids are actually pretty good at that stuff. And now the winner of this year's egg hunt. Yeah, Here's your prize. Yeah, I don't really care about the prize. Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. And your champion is me. Okay, now it's time to actually do this. Oh, it's so hard to see, though. Here. God, we need more water. I need some more water. Nope, it's not in there. It's here. I guess I'll put them up here. Wait, did I? There we go. And then I guess the last one there. Hopefully, yeah, looks like I got everyone. Okay. Put the hat away. We'll need the can for tomorrow. We can put these in. Nice. Okay, that was a good day. I really want to bring these to Clint now to open. There could be some new things in there. You think we can see anything new? What is this? Has this always been like this? I do recognize these. I don't know what these are. Like collections here. You think there's new stuff here? People are probably looked through this and been like, oh, this is new and this is new. And that'll be like, I don't know. I do not know what's new. Yeah, there's another jelly there and another jelly there. So probably for each of the fishing spots. I think we need to catch like eel and catfish sometime soon. I guess that's our next goals. This looks the same, I think. Alright. Give someone a gift. Yeah, I know. I'll give somebody gifts. How you doing, Jewel? I don't say hi to you enough. Do you get something if you're friends with your pet? Because you can pet your pet, but you never had this, did you? I didn't even think about that. We need to pet our pet every day. Level 3 farming! Oh my god, bee house. Be good to have a bee house near the jazz flowers or something. Can make really expensive honey. Hoe proficiency, speed grow, farmer's lunch. Those are the same. Alright. Okay, good day, good day. And now I don't know what our next goal is. Just to have fun? Sounds like a good idea to me. Yeah, it's raining, that's good. All day tomorrow too. Alright, one of these days we have to do a fisher day, for sure. Since the New Year's, join us, young lady. Spirits are in good humor. This week's dish is coleslaw. Envisioning bland mounds of limp cabbage, you're not alone. But a great coleslaw can be so much more. Make sure you have juicy, fresh cabbage for this one. Toss with a little vinegar and mayonnaise and you're all set. Ah, that's crisp. Learn how to cook coleslaw. Good, good, good. Pet the pet. God, it looks so cozy in here. And I do think I remember, actually, when it comes to the house, because I was like, oh, this is new. But I do think the house looks different for each farm type, if I'm not wrong. So, I think that's already a thing. So, that's probably just how it looks for this farm. Alright, so it's gonna rain today and rain tomorrow. It's a good day today, so we should go into the mines, I think. I don't have much food, though, which is a problem. Maybe we should head south for some spring onions again. Oh, you probably need food again today because it's raining. And it's raining tomorrow, so we should probably put 4 food in there. Yeah. I didn't know that's how you read the book. You learned a new power. Okay. Okay, I did that on accident. And if I hadn't done it on accident, I wouldn't have realized that you need... So that's what these books are. You can get books from probably lots of different things and it gives you bonuses. I right-clicked while I held the book and I didn't mean to. That's a very convenient mistake to make. I don't know why I'm closing it, because they are not leaving this coop anyway. Okay, that's cool, so... Alright. Learning things every day. Okay, so yeah, I said I need food, but I do think these are probably not worth much. And cave guards are good in the mines. Leeks, I think, are really good, yeah. Oh, we should bring these, though. Alright, so... Let's just do that. I will go south. I will go south to see if there's any spring onions. I can't wait to clear this farm and just build it the way I want it, though. And we can actually start focusing on stuff like that. I am not rushing with anything like that now. I just wanted the strawberries, really. They're good early money. Now I wanna get deeper in the mines to get... I think sprinklers are my next goal, actually. Sprinklers are just too good. No one? A little bit? It's not a lot. Alright, fine. I'll take what I can get, I guess. Yeah, and it was a good day, I think. We could definitely... I mean, it's the 14th. How much time does cabbages... not cabbages. Cauliflower. I feel like we need more cauliflower. Cauliflower is it better than strawberries? I'm not sure. But getting a few, like planting them here or something, I think it's needed. It's Sunday. I think they take 12 days and each month is 28, right? So... But what I can do is I can get it, we go to the mines, and then we'll, instead of going like back and forth here, we can plant it before we go to bed. Need a car. Oh, I forgot about delivering the jellies, ice jellies to Louisa. But I tried and it was too late, wasn't it? So, let's get like 10... 20... I don't have more energy than that. Alright. Okay. Go down there. Alright. Could check the trash cans for food as well, but we've left already, so. Okay, so mining today. Fishing tomorrow. See if we can get... Eel is probably after 4 in the ocean. I don't know if it matters if it rains or not. Catfish, river... So I guess river is what we're gonna do tomorrow first. Because I think it's any time of day, but I could be wrong. Could be wrong as hell. Hi, froggy. Should I say hi to you? Is there usually a frog there? I don't know why I want to go down there. That's not how you get deeper in the mines. Give me good luck today. I want to get further. I want to get a better weapon, which I'm sure we get, like, 60, maybe? Look at all of that iron. How do you make the bomb? Copper and coal. I really should start to keep bombs on me for those rocks. You really save energy if you do that instead. Instead of hitting it. Like that. But oh well. I'm gonna do what I... Or I'm just gonna leave, because I don't really feel like fighting several bats. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna leave. I don't feel like dealing with that. Wait, is there a ladder? Like, I'm so used to just thinking that there's no ladder here because Yeah. I don't know why I didn't think there was coal at the end of that. Oh my god, this floor is, too many monsters, man. Why am I letting everything hit me? Because there's too many things! At least I always need to, like, use my food anyway, so it doesn't matter if I lose a little bit of health here. And yeah, I'm just gonna go over to this slime for funsies. Because why not? It's fun adding an extra monster to already too many monsters, you know? I don't want the ghost to hit me. I think the ghost hurts the most. I just want this up against the wall like that. Whew. Oh no, there's so many more. Okay, let's just eat that, just for safety. Okay, stay away for a little bit while I try to find a floor or a ladder. I already have a floor. I really should learn how to quickly change between two buttons. What if there's a ladder on the right side? I'm gonna be really mad if there's a ladder on the right side. God, you're fast. What the hell, dude? Ah! Let me get in a position to kill you, please. Ladder. No ladder. Okay, it's gonna hit me. Nope. Good. We're okay. See, with this luck, I'll never get further down. Like, what the hell? Oh my god. Gold. Like, we got so much stuff there. What the hell? Oh, finally. Okay, some of you, one of you, give me a ladder. I love when you can command them. And screw you, ghosts. We don't have the means to keep killing you guys. Okay, let's get both of you. I kind of want to push you further up so you can make a ladder for me. Okay, you didn't though. And you didn't, but that's fine. We're enjoying ourselves. We're having fun. It's all good. It's all goody, goody, goody. Oh, we did make it to 55. Great. Chance of making it further, though. Nothing wrong with my energy yet. Only spent half. So. Oh, there's two of the secret Rockies here. Oh, the ghost got into me. Oh god, I didn't think I would hit that because I was like the wrong way. Oh god, I'm getting so good. I need to eat though. Kind of wanted to eat my spring onion because they're only two. Hey, when they attack from two different sides. You're too annoying. And I can't hit that rock with you following me like this. Okay, I can hit it now though. And we got a ladder. Okay. Aquamarine, I'm not sure. I don't think they're worth that much, are they? Not sure. Give me a ladder. Once we get to, 80, or the gold levels, we're gonna struggle because we don't have... Ooh, there's the ladder over there, actually. I'm just gonna ignore everybody and go for it. Our health is not good, and now we have another ghost. And no more food after this? No, we have backup food. That's right, we do. Ooh, nice. Sometimes I'm just really bad at hitting the direction that I want to hit. Like that. Now I'm hitting it, but sometimes I just move to the side or something and it's just not what I'm trying to do. Oh, coal on this level. I've forgotten how... Like, oh, that was so bad. Thank you. That's actually really needed. Oh, we got a spiral one! Oh, that's actually... I really want to get to the center this time. Okay, I'm gonna put the other food up here so that in case of emergency or something, we can, oh no, we're gonna have a ghost following us the entire time. That's so bad. But I wanna get something good from the center, you know? Yeah, I knew it was gonna hit me. Can't afford a lot of that though. And there's so many mobs in the way here too. 8 p.m. We're fine. We're fine on time. I don't think I need to hit this rock. I don't know why I'm... I guess I'm breaking it anyway. As long as this doesn't turn into like, can't hit that ghost. Like one of those that attracts. Fuck, I missed. I missed the sword when I did do the scroll wheel. I really should learn to use my buttons instead. Or it would be safer to just kill it. But we all know that's gonna take a lot of time. Oh my god, so many of you. Stop it. I'm just trying to get to the center to open the boxes, okay? That's all I'm trying to do here. You're so mean. I'm good. I'm good. I'm okay. I'm doing okay. There's another one down here, I think. Oh, it's just one of those. Oh, no. There was that one, too. Fuck. Okay. That's not good because it's gonna jump through me. We're okay. We're okay. Still okay. There's barely any boxes. That's such a disappointment. I don't think this was worth it. But we also have not found a ladder, have we? This point, oh, when are you gonna? Oh no, it did the thing that I didn't want it to do. Okay, well, we get food and we got a big magnet ring. All right, I'll take that. Okay, 11 p.m. we might need to leave, or we could deal with this. The ghost is gonna die soon. I just need to make sure that I can handle being flown through by so many things. Okay, that died. I'm not that worried about the bats. Obviously, it's bad that they're... Well, it's good they're all coming from sort of the same directions. Could get a ladder? I'm gonna have to leave. We didn't see a ladder on our way here, did we? I don't think so. I think I'm gonna pass out. I think I'm gonna pass out. Because it takes so long to run all the way around here. How long does it take to run home once you've gone up? Like an hour and 20-ish, maybe? Yeah, well... We might be fine. Just, like, barely. At least it's raining tomorrow. Well, our energy is almost full. Ah, that sucks, though. So close to 60. So close. This is the closest we've ever been to falling or passing out. Oh, don't get stuck on sides, okay? I think we're fine, though. I think we're fine. I think we're so fine that I'm actually gonna pick that up. Oh, that too. Thank you. God, alright. Did we say hi to them? We did. Because I'm pretty good at that, apparently. Alright, we can sell this. Oh! Yeah, I wanted to plant those, didn't I? 12 days. Well, I can still plant them tomorrow. It'll be fine. And sell one. Oh, we got a jade too. Didn't notice. Okay, I'm just gonna go to bed. There's no point in pushing it too much. And it's raining, so it's a good day to plant as well. Since we don't have to water it. Just have to hoe it. Ooh, 15k, nice. Sunny day tomorrow. Okay, we need energy then. Spirits are mildly perturbed. That doesn't really matter. Does it matter for fishing? It's salmon berry season all across the countryside. Bushes are teeming with juicy little berries and they're free for the taking. Harvesting them is a great way to earn some extra cash. Actually, they're a great way to get tons of food for us, which I like. Again, we are running out of space. We need another box. Alright, so we are doing fishing today. What should we should put this stuff in a box, because that's what takes up a lot of space here. You can be. Usually I do like black for mining. This. Yeah? What do you want to say? Hello there, I know you're just getting started as a gardener. So I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. Yes. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out. So plan ahead. I'm trying to. So I wanted 5 gold from this. If we don't get that, we need to get... Nope. Don't eat the 1 gold that we got. I need to plant a ton more parsnips. Nope. We can sell that. Sell these. And put the sword away and get my... No, not there. Get my hoe. Alright, so... Got some dirt. Let's see. I'm just gonna put all the cauliflower next to here. So... I don't know how many spots I actually need. Also, we need more scarecrows, because definitely we will lose stuff. We will lose stuff. There. 2 more. Okay, I'll just put them up here. Scarecrow. What do I need again? Wood, coal, fiber. Wood, coal, fiber. I don't have enough wood, but almost. And 1 coal? Axe? Here? Let me get this tree. And then we'll play the scarecrow on the left side. Foraging level up! Hey, look at that. I think I'm far away from getting double salmon berries though. Okay, I do think... I want to fish, but I also want to go around and get all the salmon berry. So let's see. I'll bring it. And... I'm gonna put you away. I'll put the salmon berry there. Okay. Early days. But our crops are looking good. Do need more parsnips though, but there's still time. God, I can't get anywhere. And I'm not bringing my scythe, so. I don't know if there's any bushes on the farm. Wait, you're saying there's summerbirds, but there's nothing in the bushes right now. Oh, there are, just... Is it fewer than normal, then? Because if we don't get a lot, it might not be worth it to spend all this time running around getting them. I don't know. Well, it's nice to just run around sometimes to look for forageables and look for more spring onions, I suppose. But salmon berries are now my new food. They're 25, so they're better than the spring onions, which is good. Better than... I thought actually they were like the same as spring onions. God, we have... The magnet drinks are good right now. It's nice. I do love the bushes when they go like red and cool. Can't believe it's only 10 a.m. still. Still. It's only 10 a.m. End of sentence. I woke up at 6 a.m. today, so... It's no surprise it's still early. My sleep schedule is actually pretty nice. I say 6 a.m. like it's a bad thing, but... I'm sleeping like 7.5 hours. And it's not too bad. Oh, there's a... Shit. There we go. And then we'll go up the left side. There's still plenty of time to fish, so I'm not too worried about the time to pick up this. Though, I do want to go north just to look at the bushes there, too. And at the bus stop. Should probably check that, too. This is so good when you get, like, double or triple berries. Next year, it's gonna be real nice. So good for the mines. Like, if it's worth it in the long run, like, you could probably buy some food that's better than running around and spending the time to pick up all of this, I'm sure, but... I do enjoy this casual aspect of the game, and I do enjoy- I don't like things just wasted- no. Didn't mean to do that, I meant to press the bush. Yeah, should we just try to get like a catfish or something? Where's the best place to fish here? I don't know. I didn't mean to throw it there, but alright. Honestly? Getting a better fishing rod at this point isn't a bad thing. I think I might consider that. Does he work on Mondays? Might actually consider that now. And I don't have my hole. Didn't I say I was gonna bring my hole these days? Hey, so how much... The luck space. That's 100? Increases size of the fishing bar. Bream bait. Increases your chance to catch a bream. And you only have 11 of them. That's very interesting. 1800? Sure. Sure. I wish I could sell my old fishing rod to you. Your old fishing rod, I should say. Let's get 100. The Lux bait, huh? Fish smoker. What? Place fish inside with a piece of coal to create smoked fish, which is worth double. The quality of the fish is preserved. Sea jelly, river jelly, and cave jelly. But why would you make this? It costs 10,000 to get the recipe. You need hardwood, 3 of the jellies that you can use for different things. I don't know what the sea... Cave jelly. I haven't gotten to cave jelly yet. Okay, so there wasn't the sea, but there's also cave. And then it's worth double, but why would you go through all of that effort if you... Like, I don't fish late game, so I don't really see. I don't really see the point of that. I have to be honest with you. But that's cool. I'm so much for new recipes. I wonder if he had that since the beginning and I just didn't notice. I don't really look at that, so. Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, let's see if we can get like a catfish or something before we go and look for more berries today. I don't know if I can catch a catfish though. But I guess. Ah, almost perfect. I guess if. If you get a lot of iridium fish. And. You have the. Increase. 50% increase in sales, I think? I don't remember what the last. Like level 10. Upgrades you can get for fishing. I don't remember that. But I guess you can earn it like a. More river jelly! Awesome! Because, okay, let's say the largemouth bass is worth 200 as iridium. If you get 50% more at level 5 or something, I think, you get 300. And then you use the smoker, it's worth 600. And suddenly you only have to get like 10, 15 iridium largemouth bass. I don't know how often you get iridium though. But let's say you don't get the largemouth bass. You get one of the other fish that are worth so much more. Like catfish, I suppose. What other fish? What's the fishies that are worth the most? I don't remember. Maybe catfish is after 4? I really don't remember. But then you could really say you only need 10 fish and you smoke them and you sell them and suddenly you have lots of money. Hey, we got a shed. It's very interesting. This is very interesting. Oh, trash chest. I want it. Oh my god. So bad, but sure. Is there increased treasure chest chances when Nautilus? Isn't this kind of rare? Oh, you donate it. Oh, that's a catfish for sure. Okay, do I have the skills for this? Doesn't feel like it. Or I need more luck in the way it moves. But I'm not giving up. I don't think this is a catfish. Maybe it is. I kind of only want it for the community center. Though I'm sure selling it is good. I think this is close now, probably at 4. No? Open? Oh! Got the cutscene for Gunther. Nice. Abysmal. Not a single piece in the entire collection. What's this? You found something? Let me see it. I found a shell. A Nautilus shell. Remarkable! It's very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it is yours. I've got a favor to ask of you. Would you consider donating any new artifacts or minerals that you find? We can make a groundbreaking discovery together. Oh, and who knows? If you keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. Yeah, do you get cauliflower from this guy? Give him like 5 things. It's kind of too late to plant that though, which kind of sucks. Kind of too late. Wait, do you have to talk to him? Oh, yeah, you have to talk to him, don't you? And then donate. I haven't done this in a long time. I guess I'm gonna place you up there. Journal updated. Archaeology. Ooh, 250. Thank you. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna continue getting salmon berries. Also, need to check your trash cans, but I'm not going back down. Yeah, I need to continue carrying my hoe though, so that we actually can get stuff. So yeah, this is just empty when he's not here. Interesting. All right. Any more berries for me? There'll be more tomorrow. Might go just going around and get them every day. They'll last me a little while. Okay, I don't. Ooh, there's some up here. Really could zoom out the map though to see them better. See if it's worth it to run in a certain place, but the moment I zoom out, I'm gonna keep it zoomed out, you know. Maybe we'll spend the rest of the day fishing here. We could already think about getting the money for the 15k speed upgrade. Because running faster is really useful. Yeah, I'm gonna go fish for a little bit. Get some more money today. Wonder. Yeah, it doesn't show. What does this mean? Has that always been like that? No bubbles. That's all right. More algae. So much algae. I guess we could have brought algae to the mines. But we didn't have time to reach level 60 anyway. That's as easy a perfect fish you can get. Though XP wise, I don't really think it gives you that much. Come on, I have bait on. Like, I'm getting more trash now than ever. Oh, thank you. I was so close to losing that perfect. I really want to get level 5. But I think I am a little while away from that. I don't remember when we hit level 4, but I haven't fished that much since then, I think. Dude! What's all of this crap? Do I need to get my other fishing rod out to actually get fish? Can you even get largemouth bass on rainy days? I feel like river fish is better. I like catfish, obviously. But catfish are so hard to catch. Then you spend so much time losing a couple of them. I feel like I wanna hit the community center and drop it off before I forget. And then I sell it instead, you know? And then I'll have to wait for the next rainy day. We do need to spend some time getting the eel as well, though. Honestly, should make a list of things I have to do before spring is over. But hey, we're not trying for being perfect at this game. Oh, getting exhausted. Okay, last fish then. Or algae. Is the last one gonna be perfect? Yeah, let's go. And there was a bullhead. Hey, that's nice. I do want to go above here, though, to see if there's any berry bushes. I guess we go home. I'll make sure to save the catfish. No berries? Really? Oh, I wanted to check the bus stop, too. We have time for that. Tomorrow we have to water a lot. That has berries. Can I get there? Get like a jump? Okay, before I end up selling it or anything, you can go there. I will have to check which fish we actually need for the community center. And yes, I could have done it now, but I'm not so... Trash. Here we go. No fishing tomorrow. I don't know what we do tomorrow. Definitely water, which means we might spend most of our energy on it. God, I can't see anything. Usually there's berries here. Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure out what we do tomorrow. Tomorrow. Can you go this way? No. Thought maybe you could. So I don't know what will be over there. Okay, 30 berries on day one. Pretty decent. I do give like 25 energy, so. Good stuff. We have 2,000 gold. Wait. Are you sleeping under the bed? Oh my god, that's awesome. Okay, foraging level 3, axe proficiency, cookout kit. Moss soup? Is moss soup new? I don't remember moss soup. But okay, that was a good session again. Got some good money here. The shed is not... Well, neither good nor bad, really. It's okay. Bullhead. Alright, good stuff. Parsnip money. Oh yeah, we need gold parsnip. Okay, that's... I need to get more parsnips and plant those to get the gold ones for the community center. That would be nice. Okay, we did it again. Another episode done. Again, it's super fast. Like, I keep wanting to play more, and then I realize it's already been a couple hours for these episodes, and I still want to play more, and I don't want to stop. But I do get tired from recording videos, I do, but oh well. Being tired is not dangerous, so I guess I'm gonna go record another one. But for you guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm excited to play more. If you did enjoy this video, you can always like, comment, and subscribe if you feel like it, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye-bye!